means all four competitors are legal at all times.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
We're fixing for a free-for-all in this tornado tag match.
But hey, The Undertaker would like nothing more than to bury another victim. We'll see if he can get it done.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's looking a little off balance. God, my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. He's in full-on attack mode now. Watch it!
He's starting to feel it here.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
I thought this one was over when he used his finisher.
Yeah, and he's already hit his finisher. This match is usually over by now. Boy, this is amazing.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Nice reversal.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
That'll get you some attention.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Kenny, watch out!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
He's begging for it.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He gets out of trouble there.
Well, back to unreliable.
Who's unreliable?
First wife.
When this guy's on, look out. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh my gosh, the face. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
When this guy's on, look out.
How will these guys do with absorbing the... What a move.
Now that's a finishing move.
Hey, this may very... Nope, not enough to end this one.
King, how's he still in this?
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
The Undertaker. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much
elbow to the heart.
Oh, man. It hurts. Oh, gosh. He must find a way to collect himself after that.
and he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's looking at it again.
And a tombstone powerbomber.
He's a lot shorter.
It's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Apple, hard kick to the ribs. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
There he goes.
What a counter that was.
Uh-oh. What's the Undertaker going to do now?
And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one.
Yeah, flat on your back. You've become accidentally horizontal.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever.
Perhaps the Undertaker has this match won now, people.
There it is again. This time the finisher could be enough to end the match.
A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there.
Paying extra attention to the neck now.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to...
Oh, good God, the announce table is shattered and both of these superstars are laid out.
Announce table choke slam!
Oh, my God! Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
Takers, look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
When this guy's on, look out.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
Well, we're on the move here.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This
The Undertaker delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch!
Finisher after finisher after finisher. This is where things become dangerous. This one should be over.
He is just getting busted up. Reversal.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Now back to the ring. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. We'll be right back. The action is fast and furious, and this one is expected. Tornado tag team matches rarely take a slow pace.
A well-timed delivery on the punch by The Undertaker.
Oh, reversal! Oh, he's showing no signs of letting up!
And he's driven into the corner.
Oh, The Undertaker with a flying clothesline!
Oh, how's that for keeping your opponent off balance? When I see movement like that, I think of WWE Hall of Famers like a Rock, a Snook, a Steamboat, and Michaels.
The Undertaker, what a maneuver.
This is insane.
Will it be?
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
The American Badass.
Tombstone Piledriver.
This is insane.
And will this be it?
It may be.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Just making his presence felt there. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
What's The Undertaker gonna do with this?
And now he goes for it a second time.
For the pin and the win! Two! Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
Second time's a charm. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Got to keep your eyes peeled in matches like this. It's so tough to keep up with everything going on.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot.
I think I saw him too fly out.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He needs to create some space for himself. He wants to be successful here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
You know, you hate to say it, but it just doesn't look like it's going to be his night here tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, I think this man means business. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
You gotta be kidding me. How did the ref not see that? People up in the nosebleed seats saw it.
Even a seeing eye dog saw it.
Here's The Undertaker wreaking havoc.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot.
What's The Undertaker gonna do now?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. His shoulders are down.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.